We are releasing today a new ethics guidance to allow countries and help countries implement the NTB strategy following proper ethical standards and respecting the human rights of everyone. TB is the number one infectious disease killer today, and every single day 5,000 people lose their life because of tuberculosis. And TB hits particularly those vulnerable populations that include migrants, refugees, prisoners, people who are marginalized in their societies.